What was that? Oh shit. Did I like build somewhere I shouldn't have? That is some awkward looking stuff right there. Okay. That's okay. Bye. There's one like right behind me in there. Okay. Nope. Alright. Modification station. Beautiful. Big guy.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
What's up? Something solid. Can we explore this?
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
All right. Cut to open access? Oh, geez, okay.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
pretty sure it doesn't mean the knife when it says cut, but we'll give it a try nonetheless. See, it means welder. Yeah, that's what I figured. Okay, well, there's obviously something really good in there. What? Huh. Oh, is that a fragment? It is. Oh. Oh, jeez. Hello? Who's that?
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That's a nice casual nighttime swim, you know. I'm not gonna lie, like, if this wasn't a video game and I was in this situation, I would piss my freaking pants right now. I mean, just look at all that stuff, and it's just like, I'm dead. You know what I'm saying? Come here a sec. No. No. Dang it. Some more batteries. Let's grab another air sac. Come here, little guy. Here, oh, air sac. Peeper, come back. Stuff. Okay, we need to grab a couple papers. Come here. You jump out of the water. There we go. Oh, third one? Yeah.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, thank you. All right, cook peepers. Cook peepa. Cook peepa! All right, then we need some water. Up here. Titanium. Alright. So let's go ahead and put that in there. And then I guess we can... What's a battery cost again? Copper. Okay. Hello? There we go. Take two more coppers. Let's toss a ton of titanium in here. Okay. Oops. And make some more batteries, except I made that into copper wire. Okay. Well then. Just go ahead and dump all that in there. And go ahead and dump those in there. Alright, let's see. What is our charger? Battery charger. 2 titanium glass copper wire computer chip. Okay. Oh, we've got that copper wire we accidentally made, and we need to keep that with us for that. Titanium. I think it was 4, right? Oh, 2. 1 glass, 1 computer chip. Okay, what's a computer chip? Yeah, you think I'd memorize this stuff by now, but. Table coral samples, silver and quartz. Okay. There's the quartz, glass. Let's put the quartz and glass back. I don't want to die with this stuff on me. So we need some table coral. Scanning spree now. There we go, now your lunch. Okay. Now that we've officially scanned a ton of stuff, let's head on back. Wrong way. Already getting lost in our base. Silver. Piece of silver. Getting through some booty, yeah? Fish, fish, fish diet. Mmm! Delicious. Alright, what we did need here was what? Copper wire? And two titanium and glass. Can't remember if it's two glass or not. We'll see. Okay, cool. Battery charger. Go ahead and stick this puppy right here. Nice, okay, so we can put four batteries in here. Let's go ahead and grab those. Oh, duh, they're not in here. And empty battery, empty battery, empty battery. Okay. Can we... We need like our own storage bin just for titanium. I swear. Well, that cleans up a bit, I suppose. Spice. That needs some more stuff in it. Do we not grab the third battery? Oh, that's weird. Okay. Somehow got in there. That's weird. Okay. Let's go ahead and stick the magnesium in there. A little more titanium in there. I guess we'll just file the rest of the titanium in there. And then here, with the rest of our organics, we can toss, I don't know, like, half the food. Yeah, alright. Not too bad. Now, let's go back to that wreck and see what we can get in there. Stick that battery in there. What's the battery percent on here? 6? Eesh. Okay, do we have any more copper? Oh, we don't have any copper, I don't think. Oh, we do. We got one copper. Alright. Resources. Battery. Alright. On there, we'll go ahead and dump the 6% battery, or 5%, whatever, in there to charge. Alright, let's head back out there. Alright, so we want to go this way. so peaceful.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, I think we're done trying to scan that guy. Let's skedaddle over here and scan this big fella. See what's in here. Is there a cutter of some sort that I don't know about? They sure don't mean this. Well, shit. That's no good. I did see frag. There it is.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Well, crap. I guess we need some kind of cutter for that. Oh, there's another fragment.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
All right, let's scan this down here. There it is. There we go, we land the propulsion cannon. Nice.
Blueprint acquired.
Fighter in. Okay. Oh, away we go. Oh, we need to grab some creepvine while we're here for our little reactor. Off. Hello? There we go. Woo! Hey, guy. I should really feed one of those guys. I don't know. Every time I've tried to feed them, though, they always get pissed.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Alright guys, well, I think we're gonna go ahead and call the episode here. As always, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time for some more Subnautica. Don't forget to click that like button, because it helps out my channel to grow, and that's what we need to go to get more videos. So, thanks again guys, see you next time.